have the people, the Brunswick residents are just now unloading. We just arrived here at the Columbus Civic Center. People were told to go in and register and get a cot. Most of us have been on, we've all been on the road and no one's had anything to eat since breakfast this morning. So people are a little tired, but happy to be here, happy to have somewhere to go. I'm pretty sure that's safe to say.